Hi, I'm Elise, and I'd like to introduce you to the Tecla Shield, a device that connects users with limited upper body mobility to touchscreen devices. This is the Tecla Shield, which we use to wirelessly link to our accessibility switches, like buttons, or wheelchair driving controls, like joysticks, sip and puff controllers, head arrays, to your iPhone, iPad, iPod Touch, or Android smart devices. The first thing you might notice about the Tecla Shield is its size. It's small, about the size of a deck of cards. It's designed this way so that it's portable for its use. This means you can use it anywhere, from your wheelchair, desk, or bed. On one side of the Tecla, you can plug in your assistive devices. Here are two ports where you can plug in just about any standard accessibility switch. These could be simple buttons, light touch switches, switches activated by blowing or blinking, just about any switch you can think of. The wheelchair port can be connected to the environmental control unit or input-output module of power wheelchairs to control the phone or tablet using any driving controls, like joysticks, head arrays, or sip and puff controllers. The wheelchair port also accepts multiple switches, like a joystick, which is separate from the wheelchair. If you want to use more than two switches, we have a multiple switch adapter that plugs into the same wheelchair port. It accepts an additional four switches for a total of six independent switches. On the other side of the Tecla Shield, you'll see the on-off switch, as well as a micro USB port. This is where you'll recharge the Tecla's battery, which does last up to a week with continuous use. Next to the micro USB port is the AC port. This is if you want to have your Tecla permanently connected to a power source, like the power from a wheelchair. Now that we've turned the Tecla Shield on, you'll notice a light glowing underneath the cover. This lets us know that we are connected to a device and which mode we're in, indicated by the color of the light. There are six different modes that the Tecla Shield can be in, depending if we're connected to an iOS device, an Android device, or a computer. These modes can be changed with the buttons on the side here. In some modes, these buttons are also used to adjust settings like scanning speed. To show you how to switch from one mode to the next, depending on your needs, take a look at these recessed buttons here. Since they're recessed, you'll need a pointed object to switch modes. A ballpoint pen works great, for example. Take your pointed object and press it into either recessed button and hold down for a few seconds until the light starts changing color, and then let go. Repeat this until you find the mode you desire. The colors rotate on a looping basis. There is a quick reference guide included in the booklet that you receive with your Tecla Shield if you do need more information about the modes. And as always, there's full information available at gettecla.com. So there's a general overview of the Tecla Shield. For more information on any products or accessories we offer for Tecla, check out our online store.